coming to you with a hair length check. I know that I look a hot mess. I just got done working out at QC CrossFit, and it is an amazing workout, but I am tired and ready to wash my hair. I will not be flat ironing my hair again for at least 3 months. I really don't want it to be flat ironed again until my wedding in March. So I want to make sure that I do an accurate length check so I can document the growth. Oh, I guess I need to start with the front. So just have my regular little tape measure here. I'm going to start with the front. And we are at, right there. Ow. We are at 8.5 inches. Can you see that? Right there, my finger is 8.5. So that's for this, that side. This side, I'm assuming, will be about the same. Or not. Actually, it looks like this side is, wow, closer to 9, an inch longer. That's crazy. So let's do the temple area. It's right at the base. And we are at, right there. I pulled it a little early because it's not that serious. So, just about 8.5. Let's pull from the middle. Actually, let's do this side first. So this is about the middle of my head, kind of in the back. We are right at 12. Uh-oh, dropped it. 11. Interesting that it is a different number. That was just right at 11. Now for the back. Right there. 8. And that's on the left side. Right side. So what I will say is that during this trial period, or this period of no heat, I will also be using Hairfinity. And I want to make sure that I am accurately documenting my growth. So I just ordered a 2-month supply because I figure, oh, that's right at 8.2. So the back is pretty even, but the middle and the front is off quite a bit. That could just be my measuring technique. So I will make another video after 2 months of using the Hairfinity vitamins and document how much growth I've had. I am hoping that by March of next year, my hair is, it's a little, not completely straight, but I would like for my hair to be right at boob length. if I had to measure that distance, a good 3 inches. I need another 3 inches by March. I think that's very doable. It'd be awesome if I could get a little bit more growth than that, because I know that if I don't get a trim between now and March, I'm probably going to end up having to cut off an inch anyway. So 4 inches would be ideal. So if you guys have any tips on anything else that I could do, any suggestions, that'd be awesome. And thanks for watching. Have a good day.